that demolition teams pushed through with their operation. This then led to a scuffle between the residents and demolition teams, prompting a fuming Mayor Duterte to attack the sheriff. Over 200 houses were set to be demolished in the area based on a court order issued on June 23rd.